This year, we had about 180 students on our site for the 2015 Career Day and Tour here at Hopkins.
Adopt a Class is a program where representatives from different departments adopt a fourth grade class within our neighborhood, within our catchment area.
Throughout the year, volunteers of the program work with the students on good habits, good communication skills.
If the helicopter's there, we'll talk to them to see if we can get in there.
The goal is really to tie in the lessons throughout the year to this event with a wow factor.
I see my house.
To have the students scrub in.
Come on in.
Like a surge tech or someone would scrub in, and then do a little semi-operation on this teddy bear. I think it was just beautiful.
Mrs. Rabbit is having surgery. Ooh. And she's got a lot of stuff in her tummy that's gotta come out. All right, so who's gonna help me?
Me.
All right, great, great. Okay. So you get that out right there, right there.
You can do it, Lex.
You can do it. Let's cheer them on. Get it out!
Students come and they get to learn about how we're teaching our family, how are we teaching the Hopkins nurses and doctors. It's really good to expose them to the healthcare environment and the professional jobs that are going on here. George could do everything that you can do. Who knows CPR?
Me!
Stand on the step stool.
So I get my blood flowing, I wake myself up in the morning, I grab my soap. Smack it to get the blood, that adrenaline.
The volunteers are passionate about trying to connect with the young people and the students to say that the work that they're doing in their class right now, even in fourth grade, is relevant. That's something that the institution holds dear, and we're pleased just to really provide a broader worldview.
You're ready for surgery.
Individuals who take part to volunteer in this program, they take the vision and they run with it, and they're helping them to discover how they want to make a difference in this world. It's so easy once they're older to say we shoulda, coulda, but right now their opinions are being shaped. They don't have their minds already made up.
And to know that it's not only about being a nurse or a doctor, even though that's very, very important, but that it's like a little city here and there's a bunch of different jobs and careers that a student can pursue.
If we can just take some time out of our busy schedules to pour into them with somebody poured into us, then I think that we will all make this world a better place and do our part.